beautiful soul, it's time to connect with our angels to bring their inspirations and their lovely guidance for this weekend. It's Friday already, and we're receiving their guidance for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. It's March 15th, 16th, and 17th, 2019. Welcome to my channel. My name is Maria. I'm here to connect you with your angels, to bring their healing, their love, their guidance, their inspiration, to help you understand that they are indeed here for you, to help you move on with your life, to help you heal yourself, to help you find your purpose, to help you grow spiritually, energetically, grow the inner love that lives within you. So if this is your first time in my channel, remember to click on the subscribe button below, also in the bell right next to it, so you'll be notified when a new video comes through, when a new connection with the angels is here. Let's get the cards. Let's begin shuffling. Let's get to what they want. They want to tell us their message. They want to tell us what is the energy. Oh, for the weekend, the card is on the floor. Wait a second. And I'm back. We have Archangel Raphael. Oh, of course, again, Archangel Raphael is coming through. He came on Monday, if you watched it. And now he's back during this weekend. He's been talking a lot about healing, so that's why it's saying the healing angel is with you, supporting your healing work. My dear beautiful soul, Archangel Raphael is with you. Is with you and with all those you love. He's coming to tell you this. He's coming to comfort you, to let you know that everything is fine and everything is gonna be healed through your allowance. Okay, he wants you to understand that if you are a healer or if you're thinking about working with healing, he's also there for you. Even if you're not thinking about him, even if you're not even working with the angels during your healing work, any kind of healing, by the way, okay, from doctors to nurses to energy healers, he's there. He always works with healers, so he wants to support you in this work. He wants to embrace you with his healing light, with his healing love, and to help you amplify the healing energies that come through your hands, the healing that you create with this that you do. And another thing is, of course, about healing for yourself, for your body, for your mind, for your soul, for your energy. He's here to heal you. He's here to transform your life, to help you feel who you are. Because when we are not in alignment with our divine truth, when we are not in alignment with divine love, when we continue to feed the blockages within us, when we are not open for the healing, when we are not open to let go, then we begin to feel sick, we begin to feel low, we begin to feel without energy. So he's coming to you to grab your hand and to pull you up, to show you that life is so much more than what you think. He wants to heal you deep within your heart. He wants to heal your life. He wants to heal your soul, your body, everything within you. And he's also coming to let you know that he is available to heal also those you love. Just ask. Remember when the angels were talking about on Wednesday, about asking them for what you want, for what you need. So ask, also ask Archangel Raphael to go and heal those you know who need healing. Through your intention, the energy happens. Energy flows where attention goes. So he's asking if there's anyone in your family, anyone you love, that you know needs healing right now, ask Archangel Raphael to be there, and he will. He's bringing you these cards to tell you this. He will be there. As long as someone sent him there, he needs the intention, he needs the request, remember. And of course, he's gonna be there for you as well, for your healing, for your mind, your body, your soul, for your heart. Remember, he is there to help you grow, to help you heal, to help you transform. Archangel Raphael can be your best friend. So invite him. He's going to touch your hands to heal others, to amplify the healing energy. He's going to touch your hands to heal yourself, because all of us, we have the power to heal ourselves. We have the power to heal our own lives. So I'm not inviting him to help you in this. You can do it. So Archangel Raphael is just coming to let you know that everything in your life can be healed through your heart, through your intention, through your request. Okay? He will be with you through all these weekends. So communicate with him. He can help you. He's by your side now. He's coming because you asked him. So he's here for you. Okay, my dear. Anyways, I hope this message is touching your heart. I hope this is making sense to you in any way. Okay, let me know in the comments below if this is resonating with you. Because this inspires me. I'm always so happy to know a little bit more about you. To know that this that I'm doing here is actually reaching you there. Is actually helping you in any way. This truly inspires me to do more. So comment below, leave me a hi or something. Just let me know if the messages are really making sense. Alright? Anyways, beautiful soul, thank you so much for being here. I wish you a wonderful weekend. Take good care of yourself. Work with Archangel Raphael always. He's such a lovely energy. He's so fun. He's so happy. He's a wonderful being to have around us. Okay, take care of yourself. Like I told you, enjoy. Have fun, and I'll talk to you now on Monday with the next guidance. Thank you for being here, and namaste.